unsaturated fat and unsaturated fat would be monounsaturated fats and polyunsaturated fats. And the unhealthy fats are saturated and trans fats. And good fats can usually be found in vegetable and meat products, and bad fats can be found in dairy products. Unsaturated fats usually contain at least one unsaturated fatty acid and can often be found in plants. And it helps reduce cholesterol levels in the blood. And as I said earlier, there are two types of unsaturated fats, poly and monounsaturated. Examples of the two types of fats. Unsaturated fats are soybean, canola, peanut, olive, corn, and corn oil, and avocados, salmon, sesame, and sunflower seeds. And saturated fats are ice cream, butter, cheese, candies, fried foods, fast foods, and palm and coconut oil.
There are a lot of mixed opinions about which fats are good and bad for you. For example, some people think that fat-free foods are healthy to eat, but other people think that it's okay.
The total fat intake for every human being should be 20 to 35% of your calories. Saturated fats, which are the bad fats, it should be less than 10% of your calories. And trans fats lower your good HDL cholesterol level, and it increases bad LDL cholesterol level, which increases the risk of disease.